pharmacovigilance. That's a majorly asked question. What is pharmacovigilance first? Pharmacovigilance is an industry in which the trials are being conducted, clinical data management has been completed, and then it moves on to an industry called pharmacovigilance, which covers other software. That is, pharmacovigilance is being handled by invigilating the clinical trials and data management documents, and that particular industry is called as pharmacovigilance. Who are all the most suitable profiles for a pharmacovigilance industry? For a pharmacovigilance industry, the most profiles, the suitable profiles are pharmacy students. As we all know, B-pharmacy or M-pharmacy students are very much eligible for that. And then it's also suitable for BDS students. That is, you have for dentists, for the doctors, they have the suitable profiles for drug safety associate, drug safety physician, pharmacovigilance associate. So there are a lot of positions that is available in the pharmacovigilance industry. And there is a very important question that comes in. So is it like even life science candidates are eligible for a pharmacovigilance profile? And yes, there are a lot of companies that also recruit life science graduates for a pharmacovigilance position. So this offers very huge opportunities for life science graduates, medicals, dentists, doctors, every profile who can enter into this pharmacovigilance industry, which helps the students to move into an IT with a drug safety physician profiles. So what is the scope of salary structure? And why do you think a doctor has to take a pharmacovigilance profile and leave a doctor profession? The beauty of this entire industry is that the medicals does not have to leave his profession being a doctor, but can always continue as the drug safety physician in a multinational company and also continue his doctor practice in the evenings. So that is the scope and the opportunities that is available in the pharmacovigilance industries. And we have this pharmacovigilance profiles, which is possible in various locations, like in almost all the major cities. We have very top multinational companies which offers positions in the pharmacovigilance industry.